It's a big opportunity for any UFC fighter getting to headline an event in his home country. What is the biggest difference for you as opposed to any other fight week coming in here in South Korea?
한국에서 이제 헤드라인으로 메인 이벤트를 서는 거에 대해서 엄청난 게 특별함이 있을 텐데 그거에 대해서 어떤 의미가 있는지 소감을 한번 부탁드리겠습니다.
일단 메인 이벤트를 외국에서 했었기 때문에 이 경기가 얼마나 내 경기가 얼마나 재밌는지 한국 선수 한국 사람들한테 뭐 보여줄 기회가 많이 없었어요. 뭐 네.
Because all my fights have previously been held overseas, I wasn't able to show any of my Korean fans how I fight. So this one's particularly important.
Yeah, and I'm sure that they're excited to see it. And up until recently, you were going to show them against Brian Ortega. That changed to Frankie Edgar. When you got the news, hey, Brian's out, we want it to be Frankie Edgar now, what was your first reaction to that news?
오르테가를 원래 상대하기로 했었었는데 이제 에드가로 바뀌었을 때 이제 그때 소감 어땠었는지 한번 말씀 부탁드리겠습니다.
일단 하루 동안은 되게 충격적이었는데 뭐 바로 뭐 이렇게 파이트 레디 짐에서 뭐 스파링 파트너들을 구해오고 뭐 전혀 문제 없었어요. 에드가 상대로도 충분히 이길 수 있겠다는 거를 네, 준비 많이 했습니다.
The day I received the news was I was quite shocked. But as soon as our coaches heard the news, they prepared everything for me. They called in all the wrestlers and fighters that matched Frankie Edgar, and I was supposed to prepare for him.
And Chan, this fight was supposed to happen 1 year ago. It didn't happen because Frankie got injured. What is the biggest difference in you, though? The biggest difference in your game from a year ago when this fight was supposed to originally happen?
원래는 작년에 프랭키 에드가 상대로 싸웠었어야 했는데 이제 이번 년에 싸우게 됐다. 작년에 정찬성과 지금의 정찬성은 차이가 어떤지.
작년에는 내가 코치 없이 나 혼자 전략이나 뭐 이런 어드바이스 없이 나 혼자 다 준비를 했었고 뭐 이번에는 세계 최고의 코치들과 같이 훈련을 했습니다. 프랭키는 작년에 나를 이겼어야 했습니다.
Last year I was training by myself. I had no coach, but this year I had world best coaches coaching me. And if I had to face Frankie last year, he would have gotten the win.
So quite a bit of changes, it sounds like. You know, last one for me. You're a guy who always seems to really enjoy his walkouts. What do you think it's going to feel like on Saturday when you walk out to this arena and you're fighting a former world champion in Frankie Edgar?
워크아웃 할 때 이제 평소 많이 즐기는 것 같은데 이번에는 워크아웃 할 때 어떤 느낌이 들지?
뭐 시합할 때 입장할 때는 항상 관중들을 신경 쓰지 않으려고 노력을 합니다. 근데 한국이라서 어떻게 될지 모르겠어요.
For all my fights, I've tried to focus on my workout, not to the fans, not to the audience. But I don't know how it's going to be this time round.
Probably be difficult to do on Saturday, but best of luck.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For more sports and analysis, download the ESPN app. And for live streaming and special content, subscribe to ESPN+.